Well, good morning, Carl. You seem to be in particularly good spirits this morning.
And why not? Don't you realize that this is the first time in a long time that we have good news to report at the circle?
We don't. That was very, very good. What else is there? Good. There must be something else out there. But
correct me if I am wrong, but aren't we approaching the 15-month anniversary of you being the new president of Rome?
You are right again, and we don't. So good. Let's see, there must be one other thing. So
if I am
finish.
Not mistaken, yes. Didn't your car come out of the shop today?
You're right, and we don't thank you. There must be one other
Let
thing, because I've got a little bit left in there.
Good talk, gentlemen. Looking for reasons to toast, huh? Well, here I am.
Gephardt, how many times do I have to tell you? It's not Guten Tag, it's good morning. We are in America now. We must try to fit in.
Oh, very well. I do not see the point, but I will attempt to appreciate all things American.
Okay.
That's very good, and we will seal it with a toast.
Oh. Yes, we toast.
With a toast.
To all things American.
To all things American.
But
what is this dreck?
It is Budweiser, why?
Budweiser, why?
No, just Budweiser. You put a space
in Budweiser. Budweiser, why? But what happened to Beck's?
Well, we've made some changes. Americans like Budweiser.
That's right. And don't worry, you'll get used to the taste.
No.
Besides, it kind of sounds German.
Yeah, Budweiser sounds German.
Oh, and Gephardt. It's cheaper.
It's starting to grow on me. Yeah. Yeah. Very good.
Yeah. What I was really saying was, when we make a profit, I am going to throw a big party. Yeah, that's the ticket. And where am I going to throw this party? I'm going to throw it at the Circle in Palm Beach.
Wait, Palm Beach? Don't the Kennedys have a place in Palm Beach?
I think so.
Party!
All right. We wanted to talk to you about something.
Yes, exactly. Gephardt, you know our names, Peter, Carl. Yes.
Yeah.
Well, they sound like American
they
names.
They could be American names. And, well, I guess the question is to you is, how many Gephardts do you see playing on the 49ers? Do you understand what we're getting? At?
Oh! Wait a minute, you want me to change my name?
Well, we want you to consider it. We want you to consider it and here, take a look at this book.
Oh, good. Yeah.
The Sports Encyclopedia?
Yeah!
Pick out your nickname.
What? Yeah, it's a nickname. All the greats had nicknames. The Babe, the Gipper, the Shaq.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Maybe Gephardt can be Mookie.
Mookie?
Yeah, Mookie Wilson. He was the outfielder who played for the Mets in the Super Bowl.
Ich weiß ganz hart, was mit der World Series.
Ich glaube, der Alf ziemlich öden für die World Series.
The World Series.
Yeah. But what is your nickname?
They call me the Gang.
And yours?
Who, me? I am cool.
So let me put this together. Cool und the Gang.
You get it?
Yeah,
you get
it's it? A very popular soul group of the 70s.
What was their big hit?
Celebrate Guten Tag. Come on!
Frankly, gentlemen, this entire conversation disgusts me.
What about my dancing?
That makes me want to puke.
All right.
No, Guten Tag, that's fine. Budweiser, maybe I will attempt to learn to drink. But I will not adopt a nickname. No, Mookie, I am Gephardt.
He'll come around.
That's right.
Come on, Mookie, why so glum? I know what will cheer him up.
A big old toast!
No, not a toast again.
A piece of toast!
No, not all a right. piece of toast.
Ah, of course!
At home in America,
love it at Rome in America.
People are fun in America.
Well, why don't you stay in America?
We are at home in America.